Baltimore, a city with so much history, and in this morning's Where is Marty segment, we're learning about some more of it.
Yes, Marty, you're lounging, my kind of a guy.
Well, oh, let me tell
now
you
you're
something.
Up.
First off, there, yeah, well, now we are. Let me tell you something. Cena and Meg were just saying I was lounging, and now I'm up. You got to understand, in between the Where is Marty hits, we do two in the first half hour, and then this 3-minute hit in the second. We have like 25 minutes, and this is Spence, by the way, once again, marketing genius, creative guy behind Motorhouse. We're just sitting over there chilling. We got some tunes playing. Good vibe in here.
The vibes are really heavy.
I mean, it's a nice, almost summer morning. And not only that, empanada lady, Lissa Milan, come on over here and talk to me for just a second. You came in, you started your work day, and it is smelling good. In here.
How you doing? Hi, I'm Lisa, the empanada lady.
You've been doing this for like 3 years, but I see your name everywhere, whether it's city paper, whatever. I see your name everywhere.
I love to hear that. I work really hard at exposing the Puerto Rican culture and food to the community of Baltimore.
And this is, and it's, first off, what are you making smell so good?
Empanadas, all the fillings, all the fillings.
So we're smelling the actual bread, the actual...
No, you're smelling the filling, so I'm doing beef right now. But
nice.
You're smelling the sofrito and the sazon and the adobo. And
oh, man.
Yes.
We had smell-o-vision. Y'all be getting hungry. But this is part of it because she's doing creative cooking. It's,
yes.
It's part of the overall repurpose of this building.
So when we say emerging artists, when we say art in any form, that is really what we place an emphasis on. Really, whether it's food, as you can see, the culinary arts, whether it be painting, sculpture, music, poetry, writing, anything that you can think of, that is literally what we highlight here. And we use it as a creative hub to try to cultivate that and kind of showcase it to the city.
And if you're just joining us and wondering where we are, we're in an old automotive dealership, Kernan Automotive, and actually sold carriages before automotive. We're basically right at the corner of North and
Howard.
In North and Howard Street, in the Station North Arts District, and the area we're in now is what?
This is the showroom bar. So this is where you would be able to come at any point in time to be able to partake in some of the drinks that we have, grab an empanada if you like, enjoy the vibes. It usually sets a really nice vibe from the West Bay Gallery,
where we were last half hour.
Mm-hmm. So whenever we have our programming, you can come directly in here, grab a drink. The best thing I can say that we have going right now is the Station North has a happy hour today. It starts at 5:00. It's sponsored by Station North, so feel free to stop by and grab a rapid lemon. Like that's the current drink that we're promoting for that.
So what I'm going to do is link to your website from the Where's Marty blog at wjz.com. There's just so much going on in this area. It's just a creative now. Hub of Baltimore.
Mm-hmm.
So you're dressed like this. I dressed casual to come to the creative place. So you're not going to be dressed like this later. Everybody's going to be walking up saying, "Hey, what happened to the shirt tie, brother? What happened to the shirt?" Thank you so much for hosting us
today.
If not, lady, thank you so much.
Thank you.
You got it. We're going to send it back to TV Hill. Y'all have a great day.
Thank you, Marty.
Thanks,
we
Marty.
Can't smell the empanadas, but I want
know.
One.
Me too. She's talking about
sofritas.
Yes.
Bring some back, Marty. Bring some back.